Are you able to kill Shigaraki Tomura? If my grandson, Nei, it's that thing! She's not even seeing Shigaraki as her grandson anymore, bro! Can you tell me that you have the will required to stop him at all costs? Y'all know what time it is. My Hero Academia Chapter 305, we're gonna react to it today. Last episode, we ended off with a freaking mystery. Nana Shimura, aka Waifu For All, came up to Midora, was like, hey man, can't kill my grandson though. Guys, like and subscribe, watch the entire video. Without further ado,
let's get into this.
Are you able to kill Shigaraki Tomura? Excuse me? This isn't a request. You saw him during the last interaction and saw the face of a child who was crying. You felt that he was in pain. Our hearts and minds are one, so we could sense the feeling within you. Problem is, we don't really see it the same way. We can also sense the boy being hurt by All For One. Even in that tense situation, his eyes, they were filled with nothing but contempt. He raised him that way. In Shigaraki's state, my brother probably took over his body by now. This is another attempt by him to get his hands on One For All. Bruh. All For One's tried to steal One For All from us twice and fail both times. Bruh, all this One For All and All For One stuff is hard to... In order for One For All to stay safe from the evildoers, we require our successors to have an iron will, a nigh infinite determination. That is a word. Ours is a power all too valuable to be risked for just one low-life person. Shigaraki's probably going to use your lack of an iron will to his advantage. This is going to be a test of your determination. So this is more of like a battle of the mind, man. One For All's edge it has over All For One is that it doesn't fall prey to being stolen. We've created and cultivated One For All for the specific purpose for eradicating All For One. All Might is a prime example of this, but my brother keeps coming back, and Shigaraki seems to be a part of his strategy to make you lower your guard. Izuku-kun, I come to you not to merely tell you that there's no backing out now. I feel like it's cowardly for me to even consider thrusting my will onto you like this. But Tomura Shigaraki is my grandson. My grandson who became this way because I left his father at a young age to fight All For One. This is my result of my actions. Come on man, it's not your fault. You're trying to do the right thing. Oh no, she's crying now! And as a failure, I brought upon myself. It seems so harsh to just pass it on to a 16-year-old child. But if my grandson, Nei, it's that thing! She's not even seeing Shigaraki as her grandson anymore, bro! If that thing reaches its potential, no one will be able to stop what's coming next. It will be fighting against the manifestation of pure evil. There are people out there who cannot be forgiven, comprehended, or rehabilitated. What a person who looks like he wants to be saved when he simply cannot be saved! Can you tell me that you have the will required to stop him at all costs? Look at this panel, bro. I've never seen Nana like this, man. Everyone's quiet. To me? It may be awkward to say this, but I saw... No, I felt. I could feel what Shigaraki was feeling when he was told to think about his aspirations. I could feel child crying. Baby girl, don't be sad, please. I've fought against many people thus far. They have their ways set inside them. I had no choice but to stop them by fighting, but I never had the opportunity to explore their motivations and pinpoint why they actually became villains. If I understood them fully, some things may have gone differently. Dog, that's Gentle Criminal, man! Bruh, the scene looks so powerful. Countless people died, and many of those who I hold dear got hurt. One For All is a power to save people, not to kill. Oh, his clarion up! His clarion up, his clarion up! His origins may have rooted in the goal to eradicate All For One, but because you've all risked your lives and maintained this power, its purpose has changed and morphed over all this time. There's certainly a possibility that he can only be stopped by killing him, and I haven't thought about the logistics and how I would go about it. I want to try saving this crying child! Man, this dude looking so cute as a baby, man. That's right, and we'll be here to guide you on that journey. I'm incredibly glad that you of all people inherited One For All. Oh man, Nana, baby, calm down, please! I apologize for testing you like this. Oh man, baby, don't cry! No, she's crying, man, no! When you wake up, please tell him that I said hi. But our successor here is certainly determined. Does that basically confirm that Gran Torino and Nana Shimura were like a thing? of the past because she's dead. How about you guys chime in now and help us out? So that Deku knows what to expect of the rest of you guys' quirks. Oh yeah, those are the other two messages. Also, if you guys are enjoying this so far, definitely like and subscribe. I'll definitely be doing this if you guys show more support. Alright, we're on Twitter. If you haven't followed me on Twitter, what's wrong with you? First link in the description. Meme review. This is when Deku got his All Might card. And this was when Shigaraki got his own card when he was a kid from way back when. You need to turn around right now. That was a panel we just saw just now. And that's we're watching you. Whatever Deku answers, I'm sure it'll make me like this. Oh, I said it before and I'll say it again. This is canon. Shigaraki needs a hug and a proper family. That is facts. The world doesn't deserve Deku. I mean, many people would say that he should go burn in hell. Look at this! This was from the last episode of the final panel. Check it out if you haven't seen it. Shout out to my boy Ayub Ackerman. I don't know you, but I guess you colored this. This is fire! Horikoshi give Hulk his wings back. Who's this? When was this? I think it's Nana who faked her death or something. It would be funny if she just never appears again. Let's summon her. I'm sorry. Tamaki, please be okay. Yeah, come on, man. Tamaki is okay, I think. Deku enters. Second and third user, no. I can't do this anymore. I wish chapter 305 a very kachan that you. I'm gonna kiss him! Really gonna kiss this? You really gonna kiss this kid? If you guys like these meme review segments of the My Hero Academia manga chapter stuff, let me know. If you watched up to here, thank you very much. You're a very pretty person. If you want to check out another video, my last video, my most latest video, my spiciest video ever, went out on a date with Yao Yorozu, check it out over here. Check out another video here if you want to see more. And yeah, like and subscribe if you're new. I love you guys as well. I'll see you guys in the next few days for a video. Bye bye.